Hello children, welcome to our science class. Today we are going to start our new lesson, lesson 10, water. As we all are very familiar with water, water is the most important liquid on the earth. It covers 75% of earth's surface in the form of oceans, rivers, lakes, ponds, etc. All plants and animals cannot live without water. So in this chapter, we will study about water. Water is our basic need. We cannot live without water. It is used for drinking, cooking, bathing, washing, and many other purposes. Sources of water means from where we get water, हमें पानी कहाँ से मिलता है. So children, rain is the main source of water. When it rains, the water fills up ponds, river, lake, and water goes deep into the soil. This is called underground water. Water supply. So water comes from water sources like rivers, lakes, etc. Cleaned and stored into big tanks, and from the big tanks they comes to home with the help of pipes and taps. Water sources के through सबसे पहले clean और store किया जाता है big tanks में, और हमारे घरों तक pipes और taps के ज़रिए पहुँचता है. So here are the picture of water tanks and tap water. In small towns and villages, people also draw underground water by digging wells and hand pumps. Farmers draw underground water through tube wells. Small towns में और villages में लोग wells और hand pumps से पानी underground water को use करते हैं, और farmers tube wells के through underground water को निकालते हैं और उसको use करते हैं. All water is not safe to drink. Water from rivers and lakes may have harmful substances. It may contain germs. Such a water is called impure water. Impure water can be harmful to health, and it may cause several diseases. Water becomes impure due to following reasons. People wash dirty clothes in water. People take the animals for bath. Drainage water is let into the source of water. Throwing garbage into the source of water. Drink clean water. As we know, all water is not safe to drink. The water which is fit for drinking is called potable water. वो पानी जो पीने के लिए स्वच्छ और सही होता है, उसे potable water कहा जाता है. We must boil it, or we can use a purifier to kill germs present in water. Water is scarce. So children, what it means? Water scarcity can be defined as a lack of sufficient water or not having access to safe drinking water supplies. Means jal sankat ya pani ki kami. Most of the water is present in oceans and seas, but we cannot use sea water as it is too salty. Hamari अर्थ पर बहुत ज़्यादा मात्रा में पानी उपलब्ध है, लेकिन ये ज़्यादा करके ओशंस और सीज़ के फॉर्म में है, जो कि सॉल्टी वाटर है और हम उसे पीने के लिए यूज़ नहीं कर सकते. सो इट इज़ वेरी नेसेसरी और इट इज़ कंपल्सरी वी कैन से टू सेव वाटर. सो वी मस्ट सेव वाटर. फ्रेश वाटर इज़ टू स्कार्स. सो वी मस्ट सेव वाटर. हाउ वी कैन सेव वाटर? नेवर लीव द टैप रनिंग. Close the tap after use. Do not make the water dirty. Instead of shower, use bucket for a bath. Install rainwater tanks. Hope you enjoyed and understood the video. Read the lesson. It will help you to understand the topics better. See you in the next class. Till then, bye children. Take care.